Hello everyone, Steve here, and welcome to episode 3 of my Outriders World Slayer blind playthrough. Let's continue. So, I didn't spend this in the last episode, so I'll do it now. More health. Okay, so you can throw shit across the map. Good. Stop moving, please. Thank you.
Let me through, fisherman. I have no quarrel with you.
Oh boy.
Fisherman. That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
You fine?
No fisherman's ghost. Just an insurgent dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. I think it's time to get out of this place.
All right.
I don't come back.
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us.
You should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the great blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. At this time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Why can't I run?
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
does she think so? Lovely.
That's some blade.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Oh, what the hell?
The altar!
The outline is near.
Kill this fucker! There's a bounty on their head! Look at your wrench! Let's dance!
Uh-oh. Oh, okay, that was it. Oh boy. That's a bit of a glitchy cutscene there.
The blade must be fed!
Okay.
Anomaly, and you came. Please set me free. Oh, gods, I will live today.
Who the hell are you?
Altered. I owe you my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes. But, no, you don't want to go there. No one returns from that gulch, not even a great altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Ah, okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth, he chose me on the battlefield to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh yeah, well just like old times then. You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memory's gone. I guess my time in that hellhole is one I prefer not to remember.
What is it of these?
Look at them! They think they have a chance!
How do we piss off the players? I don't know, just have snipers everywhere. Yeah. Really? I'm behind cover, mate. Put your fucking head up. Oh my god, aiming in this game is so shit. Why hasn't this been fixed? I don't understand it. Wish that guy would stop talking.
A glorious display, furious one.
Really?
Oh, such ecstasy to see you in action, Alton. You are the storming flesh. Yes. Watch your mouth.
Yay! Looping dialogue. Gotta love it.
You didn't even know what you were when I first saw you. Now, look at what you've become.
Anything around here? Can we just not fight insurgents anymore, please? I'd like to fight some new enemies, please.
This is a dead end. You're worse than Tiago. Do you even know where you're going?
I beg your patience, Exalted One. I swear it. We are close. Now look, and behold.
Oh yeah, it can only be raised with apocalypse tears, can't it?
accursed, the unholy abyss, vilest of cesspits, I don't dare go any further. Great Altered. God, have mercy on your soul.
Tahiti, I made it. Black Gulch. Now I just need something to recognize your signs by.
Right, of course. Should be easy. Salvador's missing a leg, gets by with a cane. But don't let your guard down. He's still an insurgent.
Got it. One leg. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Okay. Why did I feel the need to put snipers in every area? That's one of the main things that's one of the biggest things that pissed me off about the main game. Fuck enemy diversity, just put snipers everywhere. I don't agree with that at all. So the only new enemy type I've seen so far is that fisherman.
Some kind of writing.
Oh, and that beast at the beginning. Alright then, so I'm going to cut that one there, that I'm going to call it episode 3. Thank you for watching, take care, and as always, I'll see you all later. Goodbye for now.